And this video will show you how to import audio files and match their tempo with your project's BPM. In the menu bar, choose File, Import, Audio File, or drag in any audio file from a folder or Logic's media browser. Logic will automatically detect the tempo of the audio file. If the BPM differs from the tempo of your project, Logic will ask if you want to use that tempo or keep the current project tempo. As you can see, the drum loop I just imported is 103 BPM, and the project is now to set to 103 BPM as well. Let's add a second audio file, which is a chord loop. As you can hear, it has a totally different tempo than the drum loop we just dragged in. To make it fit, we need to stretch it to the correct tempo. If we hold the Option key and hover our mouse over the right side of the loop, we'll see the cursor change into this sign. Now we can stretch the audio file to match it to the 4-bar measure of the drum loop. And then press L to loop the region. As you can hear, the audio file is now perfectly in sync with the project's tempo. Now you have learned how to import audio files and match their BPM with the tempo of your project.